on the chipmunks.
It's,
Hey, where's that coming from?
It's me, Kevin, man.
What?
Kevin? Oh, he's been lurking all this time.
How long is it? Kevin, how'd you get on the phone?
Where are you?
This the real Kevin?
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Okay, wait, prove it. How many girls have you nailed?
I am still a virgin.
That's Kevin. That's definitely Kevin there. Because he's the only one left in Miami.
What would you say to the fake Kevin?
I would say, you better come and face me because, you know, guys like me don't like waiting around for people who think that they're better for me, you know, thinking that they can just steal my show, you know. I come on here every single week and do something that some people can't do. And so you better come on out and show your face and tell me who you are, or else I'm gonna release hell like you've never seen before. And I don't care how long it takes. I don't care how many years it takes. You're a wanted man, dead or alive. That's all I can tell you.
This is the fake Kevin.
This is a fake Kevin.
The real
yeah.
Kevin doesn't stutter like that.
Well, no, but let's pretend it's the real Kevin though, just for a second.
Right.
Now, Kevin, let's say you had a girlfriend, okay?
Yeah.
Someday, and you were nailing her, right?
Yeah.
And let's say that this girl cheats on you with the fake Kevin. What would you say to her?
I would say to her, why did you do this to me? I loved you with my heart and soul, and now you're cheating on me with someone who's trying to be me. That is not right. You know, whoever this guy is, please tell me who it is because I want to go and beat his ass so that the whole world can see it live on television. You know what I mean? Because it's going to be a historic event for you and me and him.
Pay-per-view.
What would you call her?
I would call her the perverted Kevin wannabe girl.
Oh, I think you can come up with a better name than that.
Or
tell us how you really feel.
Or the Kevin Warnock the imposter bitch.
Yeah.
Ow.
Yeah, that's the real Kevin. All right, Kevin, now look.
Yeah.
There's been a lot of rumors flying around. Did you or did you not start that fire at the Great White Show in Rhode Island?
No, I did not.
You're the real Kevin. I don't think you've really defended yourself good enough, Kevin. It sounds like you're guilty.
I am telling you guys the truth. I was not there. I've been home all this whole week. I've been working. I've been doing what I was supposed to be doing for you guys, the fans, and for my job and for whatever women I have.
And actually, we have a tape of past shows where you actually said Great White sucks. But, you know, we'll leave that to the fans.
Yeah, that's right.
You remember that show, right, Kevin?
I never said that.
He said, you know what he said? He said, Gray White sucks. Once bitten, twice gay.
Once bitten, twice fried.
That's what he said. I forgot. Wait, how did he know that before it happened?
Right?
I've been doing my show every single week, you know, for you guys and the fans. That's how it is. And if you don't like it,
see?
Then the whole world can kiss my ass.
Whoa. See, we caught him because the real Kevin hasn't done the show every single week because fake Kevin took over one week. Ooh. See, that was definitely...
That sounds like a broken connection.
No, that was the fake Kevin because the real Kevin would never hang up on his fans. Yeah.
No. Hopefully the Moppelganger hasn't done some horrible deed to the real Kevin. And
real
wait,
Kevin.
Wait, the phone's lighting up. This might be him now.
Let's check. Let's check if it's the real Kevin.
Yeah.
It is me, the real Kevin Webb.
Yeah! Kevin is back! Kevin to the rescue!
Long live the Kevin.
Kevin! I knew it!
Kevin, you had nothing to do with the fire, right?
No.
Yeah!
Right.
Yeah. We had that fake Kevin calling. Screw him, right?
Yeah!
Yeah! You rule, dude!
You rule!
What do you have to say to that guy who just called saying that he was the real Kevin and that he burned everybody?
Well, screw you, man. You're a dead man.
Yeah, Kevin.
Yeah. Woo. So the guy that we just talked to a little while ago before you, he was the fake Kevin?
Yes, he was.
Yeah.
Wow.
Why don't you do an impression of Donn if Donn was gay?
Okay. Hi, I'm Don, and I'm gay, huh?
Oh, God, that was funny.
Do that, but with your voice. Like, I'm Kevin, and I'm gay. Do it like that.
Hi, I'm Kevin, and I'm gay, huh?
So there's a gay Don Kevin?
Wow.
We want you to sing your song, My Last Name Begins With Whore, but you're going to have to do it with a lot of balls.
With a lot of balls.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do something quick.
You want it, you got it. Okay, here it goes. I will fight those who hate me. They will be taken down by my power. No one can stop this destruction because my last name begins with war. My last name begins with war. Bombs falling down on buildings. People bleeding with gunshot wounds all over their heads. My victory has come because my last name begins with war. My last name begins with war. The enemies have been killed. There is never going to be a way to stop me. Devastation continues around the world because my last name begins with war. My last name begins with war. And this one is dedicated to Saddam Hussein.
That's the real Kevin.
So let's continue. What else would you all like to know about me?
The news.
That's about it.
The news?
Okay.
There is no real news.
All right,
about
Kevin,
the Metal Gods tour coming here because I don't know. I checked the website and they have no news on it, and there is no indication whether they will be playing, you know, at the Carl Sky Amphitheater or the Office Depot Center, so I don't know. All that I know is that, you know, they will be touring in certain areas, you know, like New York. They have two tour dates there at B.B. King's. It's the club of the famous blues guitarist, you know, B.B. King,
you know.
It's there.
You know.
And a couple of other
classic
that I know of.
No. You know.
So far, no Florida dates here.
So, who are you talking about? Hobbs Angel of Death or what?
We're talking about the Metal Gods tour.
You know.
With B.B. King.
Oh, so, right. All right. With B.B. King. When the hell did B.B. King get on that tour?
We didn't know about that one.
We didn't know no Enigma was playing.
Yeah, I mean, we know that guy's one of the gods because he's about that old.
He's an Enigma.
Yeah. He's been here since the world began, but...
Pretty much.
He is an Enigma.
Yes, one of the biggest Enigmas ever.
Yeah, yeah. He eats a lot of fried chicken.
Because it's a crack eye classic.
I don't think we can handle much more of this metal wisdom of yours, dude. Our brains are going to explode. You want to give us the all-time most brutal sign-off ever?
All right. Peace, love, happiness, death, more rules here on the voice of UM. Carl Gibbs, 9.5 FM. Our belief is God with us to death, and Saddam Hussein will die for me, and that is why I'm a metal freak. This is the Metal Revolution, and there is more heavy metal to come, and stay tuned for more stuff from us, and possibly very soon some giveaways.